so they said he was the strongest man in the village.
Not human.
Divankanar.
Thank you.